Hey there, Jacques from the customer success team here. Let's go ahead and talk about board privacy settings. So I'm going to head over to the settings here. And if I select boards and then privacy, I can go ahead and change the privacy settings for any of my boards. So for instance, on my internal feedback board, I don't want that to be publicly available. So I would go ahead and select private, and I can say only people with an email that ends in @canny.io will be able to access this board. I can also grant access to specific people. So if I want to say bob@example.com, I can go ahead and grant access to Bob in that way. And in this case, Bob would get an email invite asking him to come and leave feedback. So you also have this little toggle here for customers or users. This just means that these are people who you have verified as being logged in, and you are passing their information to us using the SDK or using SSO. So with public boards, you can go ahead and leave it public. You can hide it from indexing and search engines like Google. This is kind of a way to have a pseudo private board. This way, only people with the link to the board will be likely to find it. You're not going to have people stumbling onto it from Google or something like that. And you can also choose whether to show it on your homepage. And this would be your Canny homepage. So in this case, you know, company.canny.io, where you see your roadmap. Let me just show you that here. So here on the roadmap, the board would not appear here. So that's what that toggle is for. Now you have the option to set private boards or public boards. You can toggle that privacy. Just be aware that private boards are only available on the growth plan or above. So if you do want to get private boards set up, you will need to be on the growth plan. And of course, if you have any questions at all, feel free to reach out, whether you're gathering feedback internally from your fellow employees, or whether you're gathering feedback from the broader general public or from a specific subset of people. Canny can definitely go ahead and make sure that you are getting the right feedback from the right people. Thanks so much, and let us know if you have any questions. Just feel free to start a chat if you do. Thanks so much, and make it a great day.